welcome to my channel. So today's video is all about how to look sexy no matter what your age, because I believe that no matter if you're in your 40s, 50s, 60s, even your 70s, we all deserve to look and feel a little bit sexy. It is not all over once you reach 40. Trust me, I'm 48 years old and I have never felt more sexy and more full of life in my entire life. So it is possible to still look fabulous, look amazing, and look sexy no matter what your age. So I'm going to be sharing 5 style tips on how to do just that. Make sure you listen to this entire video because I'm actually sharing a bonus tip at the end of the video that has nothing to do with the way you put your outfits together. It's actually a beauty product that is guaranteed to help you look sexy no matter what your age, like I said. If you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel. I do publish brand new videos every single week, and I started my channel roughly 2 years ago to help women just like you look and feel like the best versions of ourselves, because I believe we all deserve to look and feel confident no matter what our age. So everything I'm talking about in this video will be linked down below in my description box, as well as sizing information. And as always, if there's ever anything on the expensive side, I will always be linking a steel version as well, because I believe no matter what your budget, you should be able to shop on my channel. Okay, the 5 style tips on how to look sexy no matter what your age. Tip number 1, wear leather. So the good news is leather is also a big trend in 2022. If you're wondering what some other trends are this year, you can check out the video I just published titled "The Hottest Trends of 2022," and leather is definitely one of them. I personally love wearing leather. I think it's sexy. I think it's edgy. Another great thing about wearing leather is it always looks more expensive than it really is, because it is a wrinkle-free material, and even if it's not real leather, faux leather also can look very expensive, and it is definitely always very sexy looking. The first look is a simple black leather jacket. I don't think there's an easier way to wear leather than wearing a leather jacket, and if you don't already own a leather jacket, I highly recommend adding at least one to your wardrobe. If you don't have one, I would say start with black or maybe brown. But this is a black leather jacket by Lamarck. It is probably the best affordable real leather jacket line on the market. They make tons of different styles of leather jackets, tons of different colors. My personal favorite style is called the Dillon leather jacket. That's what this one is. I love it so much. I do have it in multiple colors. It's very high quality leather. The fit is really cool. It's a bit oversized. It's got the Dalman sleeves, and it's a little bit shorter than, say, a regular structured leather jacket. So I love this leather jacket. I've only had it for about a year now, and I've honestly worn it so many times, so I've definitely gotten my cost per wear. And then I paired it over this really cool tank. It's a knit tank. It's cut in on the shoulder, so that's another way to look sexy, is wearing a top that is cut in and shows your clavicle or your shoulder, because no matter what size you are, our clavicles and our shoulders are always beautiful and sexy parts of our body that if we show them off, we will definitely be looking a bit sexy. So I love this knit top. It's also under $100. And I paired it with some fabulous high-waisted ripped denim and, of course, some heels. So another way to look sexy, always wear a pair of heels. Doesn't have to be a sky-high heel. It could be a 4-inch heel. It could be a 3-inch heel. It could even be a kitten heel. But honestly, when you wear a pair of heels, it's going to elongate your legs, making you look taller and slimmer, and it's also very sexy. Okay, the next way to look sexy in your clothes is to wear a one-shoulder silhouette. So as you can see, I'm wearing a one-shoulder silhouette right now. This is a beautiful dress by Norma Kamali. It's a really pretty blue shade. I think I'm going to be taking it with me to Cabo next week. It's ruched all the way down, so it has a very slimming effect. I will say something about this fabulous dress. There is a one-piece bodysuit underneath the dress, so you just step into it and pull it up, and that's how you put it on. I tried putting it on over my head, and it was impossible, so don't do that. Definitely step into it, because there is a bodysuit attached to this fabulous dress. This dress is amazing. It comes in tons of different colors, including black. It's very slimming, very flattering. And because of the one shoulder silhouette, it is definitely a sexy dress. Because remember, showing your clavicle and your shoulder, no matter what your size, is always a great way to look a little bit sexy. Okay, another way to wear a one shoulder silhouette is wearing a one shoulder top. I did show this top last week in one of my videos, but I thought it was worth showing again. This is a really cool gold top. It's basically the same silhouette as that dress by the same designer, but in a top version. This top comes in multiple colors, but I really loved the gold. I think wearing metallics is also another way to look a little bit sexy too. This top is a bit cropped, but as long as you pair it with a pair of high-waisted pants or jeans, you won't be showing too much skin in the midriff area. So I paired it with these amazing Veronica Beard vegan leather flares. You guys, I'm obsessed with these flares because they elongate your legs, making you look taller and slimmer. And because they are vegan leather, because they're black, they're very slimming. And also, I think they are a bit sexy, so they went along in this video perfectly. Now, this exact vegan leather flare is almost sold out. However, Veronica Beard does make this exact silhouette in a black flare denim jean, which I recommend getting because they're just as slimming, just as flattering. And honestly, a pair of black flares will go very far in any woman's wardrobe, guaranteed to take you many places in style this season. Okay, another way to look sexy is to wear an all black ensemble. And as you can see, this is the black version of that one shoulder top by Norma Kamali. It is a faux leather material. So very cool, very edgy. Again, I love the one shoulder silhouette. And then I just paired it with these high-waisted jeans by EB Denim. This is the faded black version. I did show the light wash version earlier this last week in a video because I'm literally obsessed with these jeans. They're a high-waisted flare. I love the really cool slit up the ankle, which I think is also very sexy. So these jeans are not only sexy, but they're vintage inspired. They're very slimming. They're very fashion forward. They've been seen on tons of celebrities and mega influencers. So definitely where the denim trend is heading in 2022. I also did a video on that. If you're a jean lover like I am, definitely be sure and check that one out. I will link it down below in my description box. I just topped this look off with a crossbody bag. This one is by Balenciaga, and I love this snake print. Also, wearing anything leopard or snake print is also a very easy way to add some sexiness to any look. Okay, another way to look sexy in your clothes is to wear bustier tops. That's also another big trend we're seeing in 2022. And I'm personally a big fan. There is a tasteful way, as you've seen from this entire video, to wear these sexy pieces. You don't have to go all out and look like you're trying too hard. And I think this vegan leather top by Staud is a great way to do that. It does have a really cool bustier silhouette. As you can see, the stitching sort of creates that illusion. It does have a zipper up the front. I sort of zipped it down a little bit further so I could show my beautiful neck stack, which I love doing. I always love wearing a scoop neck or a V-neck top, which I'll get to that in a moment. But I love this top. It is that bustier version, so definitely very sexy, very on trend. And then I paired them with these Agold E90s pinch waist jeans. These are a baggier silhouette, which is also where the denim trend is going in 2022. Definitely more of that straight leg, baggier denim that we've been seeing. And I love Agold E jeans. They're probably one of my top three favorite designers when it comes to denim. I did size down in these jeans because that makes them, I think, a bit more flattering because I am petite. I'm 5'3½". I try to keep my clothes very fitted because if I keep them very big and oversized, it's just going to end up overtaking my silhouette. So I was thinking about doing a video on how to dress for petite women, like style tips for petites. So let me know down below in the comments if you would like seeing a video on that. And then I just went with some simple classic black pumps to complete this look. I think I'll wear this look out on a date night or a girls' night out very soon. Okay, the next way to look sexy in your clothes is to choose a plunging neckline. Now, depending on your personal comfort level, the plunging neckline certainly doesn't have to be too low. Even just a regular V neckline or a scoop neckline is going to be more sexy and more flattering, have an elongating effect on your silhouette as well. The reason is it creates proportion in your body, it creates space. It also draws the eye up because you're showing skin up here in this portion of the body. A bonus tip is if you do have a neck stack on, you know, some necklaces layered, which is another big trend we're seeing in 2022, that's also gonna have an elongating effect. And I think it is very sexy to have very dainty, you know, necklaces sort of layered together like I have here. It's a style tip I swear by, and I honestly wear layered necklaces like with all of my looks. So this is a very easy look. This leather jacket was actually the number one seller on my blog in 2021. It is still available. It of course is still in style in 2022. This is an All Saints leather jacket. I think All Saints is another great designer of real high quality leather jackets for an amazing price. The leather is buttery soft, the fit is impeccable, and again, you can't go wrong with the infamous black leather jacket. Now, the plunging neckline comes in this really cool black bodysuit. It is a V neckline. It's very comfortable. I love bodysuits because they're slimming. They do a great job of holding everything in. I do love Express bodysuits. They're probably my most favorite bodysuits out there on the market. Why? Because the material is so high quality. It's wrinkle free. They're slimming and they're extremely affordable, coming in at under $50. Now, these jeans are fabulous. They're a slim, straight leg, high-waisted jean by Paige. These were also one of the top two selling pairs of jeans on SoHeather.com last year in 2021. This exact silhouette with the rips in them is almost sold out. However, this is called the Cindy, and the Cindy is available with no rips in the jeans, this exact silhouette, so I will be sure and link them down below as well, because these jeans are not only insanely comfortable, but they're incredibly slimming as well. Okay, another way to wear a plunging neckline is with this really cool Legence black bodysuit. It does have shoulder pads in it, and of course it has the plunging neckline, which I absolutely love. It is long sleeve, so it's a great top to wear in the fall and winter time when the temperatures start to drop. Now, this is, you know, wrinkle-free. The material is very high quality because it is by Legence, so it is a bit on the expensive side. However, Free People makes an amazing dupe to this long-sleeve black bodysuit. It's under $100. It literally looks identical, so I will link it down below, and it does have that sexy plunging neckline. And then I topped it with this really cool oversized Lamarck brown leather blazer. And then these are some Commando faux leather leggings. You guys, high-waisted. These are amazing faux leather leggings. I love wearing faux leather leggings with oversized jackets. I think it just creates a really timeless and classic look. It's also very sexy as well because these leggings are fitted. I won't wear just any leggings as an outfit. Like, of course, if I'm gonna go work out, I'll just wear like yoga pants or something like that. But if I'm gonna be getting dressed up and wearing leggings, like I'll only wear two types of leggings when I'm getting dressed up. These are one of them by Commando. And then the other pair that I really love and highly recommend are the Spanx faux leather leggings. But the reason I love faux leather leggings is they hold everything in, they're very flattering, and they're also very sexy. So they fit into this video perfectly. Okay, the next style tip in order to look sexy is to wear cutouts, whether that's a cutout top or a cutout dress. Wearing cutouts is certainly a very sexy way to dress. And the good news is cutouts are still very big in 2022. In fact, they're one of 2022's biggest trends. So this is an Alison Olivia cutout dress. I think this is the epitome of a sexy dress. I love the cutouts in the midriff area. This dress comes in multiple colors, including a vegan black leather, also a really cool metallic gold that I'm dying over. I love it because it's long, it's very elegant looking, but it's also, again, very sexy because of the really cool and edgy cutouts. Now, you could top the dress off with a jacket if you wanted to cover up a little bit. you know, but I think I'll probably take this dress to Cabo with me, wear it out in the evening, and I don't know that I'll bring a jacket because it's hopefully going to be pretty warm in Cabo. So absolutely love this dress. It has been sold out for quite some time because everyone loved it so much, but it has just recently been restocked in all sizes. Okay, another way to wear cutouts is with this beautiful ivory midi dress from Revolve. This is a sweater material. It's got a turtleneck silhouette up top, but it is really cut in at the shoulders, which I think is what makes it very sexy. And of course, the cutouts all the way down the sides. You guys, how cool is that? There are actually little pearls between each cutout. So this dress is elegant, it's beautiful, and of course, it's very sexy. I love this color. It's just a very easy neutral color. You can wear, you know, almost all year round. I might be taking this dress as well with me to Cabo. I think it looks amazing alone, but it would also look really beautiful with like an ivory leather jacket or a faux fur jacket draped over this fabulous dress. Okay, now this is a great cutout top. This one is actually cut out in the back. It's not really cut out, but it does make that impression because it has this tie in the back that sort of creates this really sexy cutout in the back. So if you're not comfortable wearing cutouts in the front of your shirt, you can always pick a top that has cutouts in the back like this one. This amazing long sleeve gray sweater from Revolve is fabulous. I love it paired alone, you know, with some denim, but you could also top it off with a blazer or a black leather jacket. But I really love the back, so I really wanted to just wear it with nothing over it. So what I paired it with are these straight leg jeans by Mother. You guys, these jeans have a lot of stretch in them, so they're extremely comfortable. They're called the Rider. It's actually my favorite silhouette that Mother makes because they are high-waisted. They're a straight leg silhouette, which I said earlier was like the most popular silhouette of denim we're gonna be seeing in 2022. These do come in multiple washes, but I really loved this light wash version paired with this gray sweater top. Then I just did an ivory belt and then some Sarah Flint metallic pumps. So this is an easy look, very chic, very polished, but also a bit on the sexy side. Now, the bonus tip that we've all been waiting for, this is actually a beauty tip, to use the Charlotte Tilbury Supermodel Body Shimmer all over your body. Whenever you wear, you know, a low cut dress or a plunging neckline, you put it on your legs, you put it on your décolleté, put it on your arms and your clavicle and your shoulders, and it's just gonna give you a beautiful bronzed glow. Like seriously, I use this anytime I'm wearing, you know, any type of clothing, anytime I'm showing any part of my skin, whether that's the décolleté, the shoulder, the legs, like I always wear this supermodel body. It is insane, it's so beautiful. It just gives this beautiful bronzed sheen, glowing sheen on your body. And in fact, it is used in all the Victoria's Secret's fashion shows. They use it on all of the supermodels so that their skin just looks very sexy and very glowing and very luxurious. So highly recommend this amazing bronzing lotion by Charlotte Tilbury. Now, so those were the fabulous tips on how to look sexy no matter what your age. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please let me know what your favorite look was because I always love hearing from you guys. For more style information, you can head over to SoHeather.com and on Instagram, I'm SoHeatherBlog. You guys have a beautiful day. Wishing you lots of health and happiness in the new year. And again, I appreciate each and every one of you, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.